By Devonside, she was marching. It was a gang of no great size, and surrender was the banner that she carried. And hungry was the shiver in her eyes. She met a boy whose health was failing. She dropped the banner and took her prize. And the only food she had was bread and morphine. But he fed on the shiver in her eyes. By Devonside, his love was drifting. He looked for comfort otherwise. And there never was a rope or chain about him, but she held him with a shiver in her eyes. She said, "My John, I'll be your pillow, I'll be your mother, lover, whore, and wife." And he knew that he had loved and never